Wastelander? Oh my god. I was not able to save her. She died. Alright, let's go this way. That up. Oh, come on. Okay, switch to a different gun. There we go. Grab that shotgun right there. I started looking around here because after dead, all their stuff is rightfully mine. Shells. Oh, shotgun shells. Just like using my shotgun. That lady was insane! Cycle gas tank, motorcycle handbrake. Okay. Library. You know what? I think this is the library that what's her face was talking about. So. Dungeon Boys, I'll take that.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Whoa, calm down.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
I use what I can find.
So it goes with all of us. Perhaps we can be of use to one another. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested. Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives at the Citadel. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in these ruins is difficult. I could have a million initiates to comb the ruins, and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged. Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, return here with any books that you find in good condition. I will compensate you for every volume that you bring me. Think on it, and return when you have books to offer me.
Okay, well. Alright boys, we'll do more hacking right here. Better move. Removed. Okay. There's 3 ducks in a row right there. Okay. here we go. Looking through this database, there's more. Library book, over 203 years overdue. Wow, okay. Oh boy.
Why don't you look where you're going?
There's a rad verse glitched in there. Play for the Browns. Oh, I see. Okay. have some of these. You gotta be fluffy kidding me right now. Well rested. Gasoline down there. That could have been bad. Why don't you go marry him? Jesus Christ! Oh my God. die.